think is pretty sad, personally. Having been on the receiving end of "I don't think you're right for me" a lot, I kind of have a little bit of a phobia of that expression. So I decided to write a song where, rather than like every other love song, it's "Baby, you're mine." I've written a few. I decided to write a song called "I'm Yours," which is basically me saying, "I don't really care what you think. I'm going to spend the rest of my life convincing you otherwise when it comes to you thinking that I'm not right for you." So, yeah. Like I said, this church is reminding me of my wedding day every second. This is a song called "I'm Yours."
Now I